And we're underway with triple threat action.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
We got a triple threat match, but I'm a triple threat all by myself. Handsome, smart, nose for business.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Wow, is there nothing she can't do? What are you thinking Alexa Bliss should do here? What does she have to do to make sure she leaves the other two women behind in this triple threat match?
What about the other two in the ring? We're looking at three of the absolute best WWE has to offer.
There's so many variables at play in a triple threat match. It's almost impossible to predict how this match will unfold. Look at that knee. What an impact.
Inside the ring now.
What a shot!
She's taking on some heat.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
I don't disagree. And also, I wouldn't be too concerned right now if I was her. There's still plenty of match to go.
She's starting to take a beating. She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Well, I can't argue that point, John. And neither one of these women has really taken control of this match. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. Displaying a wide range of offense here. What an attack. You must be able to expand your chest in order to breathe.
I bet he feels like he's inside an anaconda.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. Oh, reversal. Ooh.
And it's Bliss with the clever move.
I'm thinking her opponent.
She may be in a bad way here. I think with this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it. Alexa Bliss showing us some diversity right now. Great counter. Great reversal.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. We're looking at complete domination here. She's looking a little unsteady. She's going to need to find a way to turn things around if she wants to win this triple threat match.
Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now.
If there's a diva on the roster that fights with more honor and respect, I haven't met her. And I'm willing to bet that it's that honor and respect that's driving her right now.
What is Alexa Bliss's best strategy at this point?
I can tell you that this is not how she envisioned this triple threat match going.
I gotta say, this has been one of the most evenly contested women's matches I've seen in a very long time.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. And Alexa Bliss heads for the top rope. Expanding the repertoire with that. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. She looks unbeatable tonight.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Man, she's making it look easy here. Look out, what's going on here? Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
What a reversal!
She's clicking. Oh, will she win it here?
I think so. Two.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it.
I'm always looking at Alexa Bliss.
That landed perfectly. So damaging.
Alexa Bliss is getting a serious beatdown. Not sure how much more anyone.
Pink, did she do it here?
This may be it. Two.
Look at this.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
It's reversal there. What a reversal!
This match has taken so much out of her.
Nice reversal.
High up on the face.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome. Bliss showing her skills.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole? Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Great reversal!
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Look out.
There she goes.
Oh, no. And that was not a good landing.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Action outside. Well, we're on the move here. She looks unbeatable tonight.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Nice reversal.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Don't be mistaken. She's sending a message with a takedown like that.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
She's showing something different here tonight. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Two. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. Alexa Bliss showing her skills.
Complete domination here.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
She's really fixated on delivering that maneuver. You don't see that move every day. Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. This match has taken so much out of her.
In this match.
She's clearly not shot. Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Nice reversal.
And now looking to put her away. She's making it look easy here. She's on an absolute tear.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Nice reversal there.
Michael, what she think about having me be her arm candy?
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to take
it. She do it here?
This may be it.
Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it. Nowhere to go!
Okay, now she's just showing off.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
I assure you, you cannot miss a moment of Raw. You never know what'll happen next.
Reversal.
Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal. She's on a mission here.
Tang, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, Tang?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Back in the ring now.
This match has taken so much out of her.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Back into the ring now.
Am I telling that diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Hotel 6?
Oh, horrible mistake there.
She's really perfecting that elbow, isn't she?
Yeah, very perfect.
She's going for it!
That'll give you a headache. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Oh, Alexa Bliss may have it. Here we go, back inside the ring.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. This reversal there.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
The WWE Universe letting her hear it.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
Back in from the floor.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. Look at this athleticism.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
King, incoming!
Ah, onto the floor! Another devastating powerbomb.
With a
is favored when you step outside the ropes, King.
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage. Man, somebody's going to be sore in the morning.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Three of these competitors hoping to walk away with the winner's end.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Damage directly delivered to the back.
Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Nice. Let's do this inside the ring.
And she's going right after her neck now.
This match has taken so much out of her. Slam is right.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing.
King, did she do it here?
This may be it.
One, two.
Hip toss. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Nice reversal.
Well, this isn't good.
Back between the ropes. Alexa Bliss is able to get out of the
way. Save herself.
Alexa Bliss with the reversal. One move after the the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, what an offensive move! She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Blitz doing some damage. That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
And Alexa Bliss nails it.
Whoa, unbelievable. Moves like,
will it be?
Two! She looks unbeatable tonight.
Nice dodge there.
Kick to the midsection.
Alexa Bliss goes down hard.
Alexa, she appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Something different here tonight.
Oh no!
Trying to put her away.
This match has taken so much out of her. Here's the cover for the win. Two. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
It's a reversal there.
Can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. She's going for it, and she's toast. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
You know, she might be doing more harm than good with all these slaps.
Yeah, that's gotta hurt. This is dangerous right here.
Oh, I can't look.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
So punishing.
Alexa Bliss doing some damage. What a triple threat match.
big win here in this triple threat match. What a performance.
Three competitors walked in with legitimate chances of winning. But in the end, only one showed the resolve.